Contacts east. Dude's got contacts around 80 degrees. Oh, I saw that. That was a headshot.
What was your contact like?
It was just fire team.
Roger that, good job. Let me know once you got your reinforcements. And we have our medic back, so if you need it, call out. Back up.
1-6.
Two, what's your team strength? How many people you got now?
Just 5.
Roger that.
Alright, I think you've earned a second belt.
Since my AR never came back, if you guys need more ammo, let me know.
Whoa, you back off, you hussy. This is my AR.
Alright, Bravo. Let's start pushing back out towards the Altitude Rally.
That's right, you color team wrecker.
There might be contact close-ish northeast. Oh, that is a bunker there.
Yeah, it's a small bunker.
I think that bunker's occupied.
We'll be holding at the Bravo marker, it's about another 100 meters.
You want me to frag this bunker?
Roger, we're having a counterattack.
Got contact close.
Let me squad from the east.
Yeah, we can.
Well, I think it's a bit late now. We got friendlies on either side of it. Yeah, I'm gonna push in, just clear it.
Yeah.
Yep.
I saw that. One, just get up to that next little rise and hold there for a minute.
Oh shit.
Wait for two to clear through theirs.
They are down over here.
Hey, Phoenix! Lead, this is to MG Bay
right
taking over to J. Guy is down.
Watch that. One, you have a earthwork to your east, about 50 meters.
Hey, you got a guy in the low ground up here, I think. Frag out.
Right. Armor, Jan, are you still up?
Get low.
Yeah. Alright, cool. Yeah. Just keep eyes east, I'm trying to grab AR ammo.
Wanna pull it back a bit from that earthwork, we'll get some gas on it. One is three effective, and SOM has a medkit. They just got an earthwork about 100 meters in front of us. I'm gonna put some purple smoke on it, and we need some gas on it to tear this up.
Obviously wasn't dead enough.